Howdy ho. You hear that? I am sick. I got some type of virus in my lungs. But I've neglected the bites. I need to start them. So, well, it's loud. That brings me to my topic today. Do you winterize your bike or do you run it through the winter? I don't ride my bike in the winter, but I do run it. Let's see if it starts.
I cracked the door so I have some airflow because these premium gas vehicles get gassy.
All right. I'm a little nervous. I hope the battery didn't die. I haven't started this thing for a while. I can't even get the key in. Let's see what we got here. Works. Let's try the 6 track bike. Battery's not dead. All right. You got the Motion Pro push stop start switch on here. This guy still gotta grab the clutch though. Remember I disabled the kickstand lever, so we don't need that. Oh, that's not good. The battery's dying. Oh no. The battery dead. The battery dead. All right, so I had to jump it. But that's good to know. This bike battery, I haven't had this bike running in over a week and the battery died. I put a new battery in it, but I'm gonna have to come out here and let this thing run every now and then. Can't be neglected. Gsxr neglection. Well, gotta let it run. Signing out. I'll get on the lawnmower now.